evening, everyone. I would like everyone to bow their head in a moment of silent reflection as I read a poem to you. The poem this evening is entitled Guided Lights. Listen to the words within your heart. Realize that praise comes from your soul. Take this time to make a brand new start. Know that it's the Lord who makes you whole. Though troubled times may seem too great a weight to bear, and all failures seem to be your own, there is someone that always has time to care. Don't forget, with God, you're not alone. Think of people just like the separate notes we sing. They come together to form a special song. Each one has unique sounds for all of them to bring. When given to the Lord, they won't sound wrong. Each one of us must take life's path a different way. Some days it's dark and hard to find our sight. Yet if we let our praise to God be the strongest words we say, the flame of God will always be our guiding light. Amen.
Bye.